The goal here is to get 10 attempts to see how many you can get into the ball machine compartment. So let's see. I have to alternate between forehands and backhands. So I get 10 chances. Ooh, that was a tough one. All right, one for one. Two for two. Two for three for three. Four for four. Four for five. Five for six. Five for seven. Six for eight. Six for nine. And seven for 10. All right. That's how I did. Let's see how you do. Let's see your videos.